Ace Frehley is from Kiss.
Ace seems like a real nice guy, but
then Sal came in and asked Ace if he wanted to take pictures with Sal. With Ace's camera.
Me and you, with your camera. I thought you wanted to take a picture of me.
Why?
Sal,
why would you? Sal, I don't know. I'm just. I
doesn't have the memory for that.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to bother you. Sorry. I apologize.
I was being polite. I'm a big Ace fan. This is a moment that doesn't happen every day.
Yeah, but
I mean,
dude, you work on a show. Hold it. Right. You work on a show. We're into you. You can't walk in here and hound the guests.
I know.
And then say to the guy, "Don't you want a picture of me with you?" Why would he care about having a picture? No offense. I mean, you're a great guy, but who wants a picture with you?
He didn't want to talk to you. He made that obvious.
Well, Judge Judy, can I explain?
Yeah.
Because I think I'm the only guy in history that came forward on a public forum like this and said all those things about those band members that Ace doesn't really like to do. Ace was the only fiber of Kiss, man. He wrote Parasite.
Ace.
You're the reason why Kiss happened. You are Kiss.
What do you think of what he says? You agree? You disagree?
He's entitled to his opinion, you know.
You think that Ace wants a picture of you because of that?
A combination of that and the makeup I was wearing.
The guy clearly was not interested, and then you kept it up. The guy didn't want a picture of you, Sal.
He didn't want to be near Sal. He wanted Sal to go away.
Ace, don't you want a picture of me?
I'm his freaking number one fan. He should. I mean, he took one.
Sal, eventually. He should want a picture of you because you're his number one fan.
Did you notice him blowing you off? You never noticed.
I noticed because Robin started cackling like a hyena in the background.
I couldn't believe what was going on in here.
I just
felt
what
did you ask him?
I said, "Hey, Ace, I'm a huge fan of yours. I dolled myself up today for you." I go, "What do you say, me and you take a picture?" And then he goes, he turned around with you behind me. He goes, "Take a picture of me and Howard." Yeah. And then
so
I
what does that
awkward.
Say to you?
It says that he's, you know, he has that rock and roll ego, which I can...
No. It says he doesn't care about taking a picture with you with his own camera.
Right.
Yeah, I know. Well, he's
you
got to
act professionally around
I
here.
I know, and I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
You're an effing stalker.
I've been here for 6 months. I never, ever crossed the line. I was just politely asking him for a picture. I'm very, very sorry, Howard. Have I ever asked you for
Did
a picture?
Did you give him a CD?
He's a...
Wait
a minute.
Listen to me. Sal, you got to make a choice. You want to be a super fan?
No, wait.
Go back to that life.
No.
You want to work here? That's another thing.
Howard, can
Did you give him a CD?
Here's some bootleg prank calls maybe you want to take on the road. I know you like that stuff.
Oh, this is like...
Like jerky boy.
For
yeah, yeah.
Oh, awesome. Thanks.
So I gave him a prank call CD. He likes to take prank calls on the road.
Who's
not
prank calls?
Not the radio shows.
Who's prank calls?
Ones I did in high school.
Okay, listen to me.
I would never, ever do that.
I don't want you handing anything to anyone without my knowledge.
Okay.
That's rule number one.
Okay.
Rule number one, no handing the guests anything.
Done.
I don't care if it's the greatest thing ever. I don't care if it's $1 million in gold bullion.
Okay.
I don't want you handing anybody anything.
I apologize.
I don't want you asking guys if they want pictures with you. You
Howard.
Think that Ace Frehley really should have a picture of you.
I do.
So that
I'm
he can show
lie.
His friends that he took a picture with Sal, his number one fan.
You bet your sweet ass I did.